Guided report layout helps you create a report layout quickly and dynamically by simplifying the process of adding objects to the canvas. In this video, you will see how to use guided layout to position objects in a report, how to find the size of an object on the canvas and how to resize it, and how to add a scroll bar to a list. This is the report that will be created during the video. Starting with a new report, I'm going to use the blank template and use the coffee sales and marketing data module found in samples. I'm going to start by adding a visualization, and in this case, I'm going to pick the clustered bar chart. Clicking the toolbox, I'm going to add another visualization. And I'm going to drop it to the right of the visualization I just added. Clicking sources, I can now start to add the data. And I'm going to add a third object now, and in this case, it's going to be a list. And again, I drop it to the right of the visualizations I've added. And selecting sources, I can now add my data to the list. What Cognos Analytics has been doing in the background is creating tables, rows, and cells as visualizations are added. In prior versions, you'd have to add tables and cells yourself, meaning you'd have to have a picture in your mind of what your layout will be when you're finished, and it was a much less dynamic authoring process. Changing to the page structure, I can see the hierarchy of objects. This provides me with a quick way to navigate through properties of the objects if I wanted to make changes. If I want to change the size of the cell, I would select the cell, and then I can use a gripper either to change the height or width. If I want to see what the size of the cell was, I can hover over the gripper and left mouse click, and I can see the size in pixels, and doing the same thing with the width. In this case, notice widths are expressed as percentages of the page. So this is useful because this will let the page resize depending on the device I'm displaying. Looking at the height of my list, I can see it's 498 pixels. If I select my list, I can change the scrollable area height. If I put 489 pixels, I will now get a scroll bar appearing on the side, and I can see that by changing it to the page preview. If I decided I wanted to add chart titles, I could do that easily enough by adding a text item and putting it again at the top. The layout handles this. This concludes the video demonstrating how guided layout can help accelerate your report development efforts. Documentation for IBM Cognos Analytics with Watson is available online. The video description below contains links for topics covered in this video. If you would like to try what was demonstrated in this video, you will find the data in the samples folder in Team Content.